We wanted to make something special for our homeschool group's Valentine's Day box contest. So, we made a box that makes a paper shredding sound every time someone puts a card inside the box. We were hoping for a reaction like this.
Doodly doodly doo. This is for my very special Valentine. Wait a minute. What's that sound? Oh no! Valentine! How could you?
But instead, we got reactions like this.
Bum 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 butter dum 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 dum. Huh? Dang! You guys always make something cool.
When a card is inserted, it passes in front of a sensor, which tells the Arduino that it's time to make some noise. The paper shredding sound is made by a servo striking a piece of paper against the rotating blades of this motor. Pretty cool, huh? My brother 3D printed some mounts for the hardware so we could put them in the perfect place. He used some heat shrink tubing to prevent a short circuit. A short circuit is made when you connect the positive side of a battery to the negative side without any cool stuff in between. This would make the battery pack very mad and things would start to get hot really fast. He also soldered some wires together to make longer ones to connect to the hardware mounted on top.
Is it recording?
Yes, yeah, recording.
You see me doing this?
That's really cool.
Done.
Even though we didn't get the reaction we were hoping for, it was still a super awesome project. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe!